at home. I am your math teacher Nisha Madam. Today I will start our first lesson, where to look from. We can see many things around us. When you look around, you can see many things like trees, cars, boys, girls, vegetable, fruits and many things. When you see an object, we can see the same object from many sides. That means same object can be viewed differently from different side. For example, now you can see a chart. In that chart there are four photos. When you see the first photo, that photo we are seeing from the front side. So we can see his face from front side. And this view is called front view. In the second photo, we can see that only the side view. So this is called side view. We are looking that photo from the side. So we call it a side view. Third figure is also a side view. And the fourth photo, we are looking that photo from its back side. So we call it as back view. So here we are seeing front view, side view. Side view from two sides, and the fourth figure is back view of our face. Okay. Now we can see a table from different side. Okay. First you see, now this is a table. Now which side? From which side we can view a table like this? This is its front view. When you see a table from its front, you can see a table like this. Now see another picture. Now this is also a picture of a table. Can you tell me which view is this? Yes. When we see a table from its side, you can see, you can view this table like this. So this is called side view. Now see one more side. Now see this is from which side? Can you guess? When you see table from the top, you can see only the top surface of the table. So you cannot see its legs on the other part. Okay, you can see only the top surface. So you can see a rectangle. So this is called the top view of the table. Now see a car from different sides. See, now we are having photos of same car from three different sides. Now when you see the first car, that car we are seeing, we are viewing this car from its front. So we call it as front view. In the second figure, we are seeing the car from its top. So this is called top view. In the third figure, we are viewing the car from its side. So this is called side view. Second figure, we are viewing the figure from top, so we call it as top view. In the third figure, we are viewing the car from side, so that is called side view. Okay, now you have to identify the view. Now see the figure. Here we have three photos of same car. Can you tell me the first figure? If you see from side, you can view a car like this. Okay, when you see a car from its back, we can see a car like this. So we call it as back view of the car. When you see a car from its front, you can see a car like this. So we call this as front view of the car. Okay, now see, you can see railway track. So when you see railway track from the front side, you can see railway track like this. Okay, So this is called front view of the railway track. Now see another figure. So when you see a railway track from the top, you can see railway track like this. Okay, so these two are rail view of front view and top view of same railway track. Now you can draw views of many things from different side. That you have to draw at home. Now I am giving some questions. This figure you have to draw on a rough copy and you have to see. First question is side view of a shoe. You have to take a shoe and you have to view the shoe from the side view. Now you can see cookers in the kitchen. Take one cooker and you have to view this cooker from its top. And you have to take one vegetable, any vegetable. Now I am telling tomato. If you don't have tomato, you can take any vegetable. Keep it on the floor and view it from the top. So that figure, how you are viewing that tomato, you have to draw it on the rough copy. Now one more thing, you have to view a staircase. So that also you have to do. Okay. So today what we have learned? Today we have learned views of same object from different sides. Draw views on same object from the given side. Identify the view from the picture. Hope all of you have understood the topic. Okay, see you in the next class. Thank you so much.